Hi guys, it's Alexa. Welcome to my channel. So as you could see there, it was Christmas a few days ago, which means that in this video, I'll be showing you what I got for Christmas. Before I get into the video, I just want to let you all know that I am not trying to brag in any way. I am very grateful for everything I got. Let's get into it. So first, I'm going to show you what I got in my stocking. In my stocking, I got Hershey Kisses. I love Hershey Kisses. They're one of my favorite kinds of candy. The next thing I got in my stocking is this candy cane shaped thing with Reese's Peanut Butter Cups in it. I absolutely love Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. They're my favorite candy, so I'm really glad I got this in my stocking. And the next thing I got in my stocking is sour gummy worms. This is also one of my favorite kinds of candy besides gummy bears. I absolutely love sour gummy worms, so I'm really glad I got them in my stocking. The next thing I got in my stocking was this Oreo chocolate bar. Oreos are my favorite cookie, so I'm really glad I got it in candy bar form. The next thing I got in my stocking are these Swedish Fish candy canes. I don't really like the regular mint ones, so I got the fruity ones, the Swedish Fish ones, and I love Swedish Fish, so I'm glad I got them in candy cane form. And the last thing I got in my stocking are these chocolate coins. I used to love these when I was little, so I got them as kind of like a throwback. And that's everything I got in my stocking. Now I'm going to show you the presents I got. So the first present I got were some gift cards. I got 2 to Dunkin' Donuts and another 2 to Starbucks. I am a major coffee lover, so I'm really happy I got these gift cards to Dunkin' Donuts and Starbucks. The next thing I got was this keychain that looks like a pug. You may not know this, but I am a major dog lover, and pugs are one of my favorite breeds, so I'm really glad I got this keychain. The next thing I got was this cuticle oil. I really want to grow my nails back out so I can paint them again, so I'm really glad I got this. The next thing I got were these organic cookies. They're made with buckwheat flour and sweetened with dates. Another fact about me is that I have a major sweet tooth, but I want to eat healthy, so I'm glad I got these because now I can enjoy dessert without the guilt. The next thing I got was this sand slime type stuff. It's like a mix of slime and kinetic sand. It's really cool. You can stretch it a little bit, but then it breaks. It's very soft, and it has a really cool texture. Another fact about me is that I have Asperger's syndrome, which is high-functioning autism. So I've been asking for things like this, sensory things, to help me with my Asperger's. The next thing I got was this dog squishy. Like the sand slime, this is very soft. I can squish it, and I love dogs. This actually kind of looks like my dog Lily, except in squishy form. Not only is this really cute, but it's kind of a stress reliever because it's really soft and squishy. I love how after you squish it, it rises up slowly, like that. So yeah, I'm really glad I got this. I love it so much. So the next thing I got is this necklace. I love it because it's really pretty. I can't wait to wear this. And I also got this necklace, which is really cool. This one is also really pretty, and I can't wait to wear it. The next thing I got were these gloves. I've been really needing gloves for a really long time now because it's winter and my hands get cold when I go outside. And they're really good quality gloves. I love them so much. They keep my hands nice and warm. The next thing I got were these 2 bracelets. I love them because they are really pretty, and I can't wait to wear them. The next thing I got was this hat. It's a beanie. I love it because it keeps my head nice and warm. It's from PacSun, by the way. So the next thing I got was this candy cane hot cocoa mix. I love the deer on the front of the packaging. It's so cute. Also, one of my favorite flavorings is mint. Although I don't really like mint candy, I do like other things flavored in mint. So I'm really glad I got this, and I'm definitely gonna be making lots of hot cocoa with this. The next thing I got was this framed picture of a pug. I really love this because I can use it as a decoration for my room, and I love dogs, especially pugs. I love all the detailing on it and everything, and I can't wait to display this in my room. The next thing I got were these khaki pants. I've really been needing some khaki pants, so I'm really glad I got these. They are from Express, and they are really good quality. I love them. The next thing I got was this really nice shirt from Express. It's really comfortable, and I love the colors. The next thing I got was this dark red sweater, also from Express. I've been needing more sweaters, so I'm really glad I got this, and I love the color. The next thing I got was this flannel from Forever 21. I absolutely love flannels, so I'm really glad I got this. The next thing I got was this sweater from Urban Outfitters. It's white and it has buttons going down it. It's really comfortable and it's really cute. I can't wait to wear it. The next thing I got was this gray cardigan from Forever 21. I really love it because it's really comfortable and I've been needing more cardigans too. The next thing I got was this bathrobe. It's pink and I really love it because I've been needing a bathrobe really badly and it's so soft and cozy. It's very comfortable. The next thing I got was the syrup trio of skinny syrups for coffee. As you know, I love drinking coffee, but I also really love drinking Frappuccinos. The thing is, Frappuccinos are jam-packed with sugar and calories, which isn't good for me. So I'm really glad I got these. These syrups are zero calories and zero sugar, which is a really good thing. I can't wait to use these in my coffee. The next thing I got was Freaky Sand. I believe this is similar to Kinetic Sand, and I've really been wanting Kinetic Sand, so I'm really glad I got this, and it looks like a lot of fun to play with. Comment down below if you want me to do a review of this. The next thing I got was this s'mores hot chocolate set. I love to make hot chocolate in the winter, and I love s'mores, so I'm really glad I got this set. It comes with two mugs, a Hershey bar, mini marshmallows, graham crackers, and hot cocoa mix. I can't wait to use this. And the last thing I got was a weighted blanket. I've really been wanting one of these because I have Asperger's and I hear that weighted blankets are really good for autism. And I hear they're a great sensory tool too. So I'm really glad I got this. So those are all my gifts. I hope you enjoyed seeing all my Christmas presents. And remember, I'm not bragging in any way. I'm only doing this for your entertainment. If you like this video, please hit that subscribe button and turn on post notifications. I post new videos every Friday. You may also follow me on Twitter at Alexa_Gerard98 and on Instagram at Alexa_Gerard. If you have any questions or requests for upcoming videos, please comment them down below. Thank you for watching, and I hope you all had a great Christmas and have a happy new year. Bye!